Well, the Colorado climbing community is mourning the loss of a rock climber killed in the last week.
The Steamboat Man died in a fall in Utah. Continuing our coverage of Colorado at 6, 41-year-old Arlo Lott Jr. died last week in Farnsworth Canyon, west of Moab. Authorities say Lott fell 70 feet when his rappel anchor broke free. A medical crew came in via helicopter, tried to save him, but could not.